What's up, guys? It's Ray and Mike from AchievementHunter.com, and Mike, this is the last Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 DLC video. In this video, we're gonna go for ice in your
Ice
veins.
in your veins. Does that mean you are a lizard, or because
Yeah,
they're
it means you're
cold-blooded,
a
right?
lizard. Yeah, you're
Okay.
absolutely correct. Can you name a lizard?
Absolutely, I can. Komodo dragon.
Oh, wow, look at you with the fucking Komodo dragon.
Yeah.
Anyway, so for this achievement, you just have to beat the snowmobile mission. Forgot what it's called, Black Ice, that's what it's called. Beat it on veteran. And yeah, so when you come to the snowmobile part, just book it.
So you don't have to run over anybody
You
this
don't have
time?
to run over anybody. The only problem you will have here is if you get stuck on something. That is probably the only way you're gonna die, because as you can see here, my screen is like Andrew's face red, and I just don't die a few
True.
times. So I'm just going, just bouncing around, do do do. Just gonna keep plowing through these guys and just keep firing
Machine
your
gun pistol
pistol.
thing?
Yeah, your gla oh, see, this is where I try to get crafting and go through the pipe.
Oh, no, it
Bonk.
did not work at
Nope.
all.
See, this is the closest I came to death on this mission. Just gotta. Oh, okay, you get very lucky there, but yeah, your pistol has unlimited ammo, and you can't really aim it. The game is very lenient with like hitting the enemies, so just hold left trigger the whole time, and then maybe you'll hit somebody, maybe you won't. But who cares? 'Cause you have unlimited ammo, and that's pretty much the first half of this mission. Very, very simple.
So is this like a dam or something, or is this like a quarry? I don't know where you
This
are
is
right
a
now.
I fucking forgot. I think it's like a diamond mine or an
A
oil
diamond mine.
something. It
Something.
says it
Some
in the
sort of
description
mine.
of the mission. Probably should have read it beforehand. I'm a little unprepared, Mike, and you caught me off guard, so thank you for that.
Well, look, there's that big teeth thing that mines have, so I'm assuming it's a
Buzzsaw?
mine.
Or excavator, whatever you want to call it.
Excavator? I don't excavate. I
Excavator.
can't
That's
say
okay.
it.
I
I can't
can't
even
say it
say the
either. Just say
word.
giant buzzsaw. It's a giant buzzsaw.
Okay, yeah.
That helicopter, don't know why it's there, just does nothing. These two fucking assholes are in my way. It's like, come on now. Get that last guy over there.
Watch out for that guy. Yeah. Oh man,
Oh,
you
look at that.
crashed there.
Oh,
You
look at
almost
that.
flipped over.
On one shred, yeah. All right, and then you get off here. First thing you want to do is shoot in the driver's side of that vehicle. It'll take out both guys, and there's gonna be two more guys on the right. Thankfully, you have the ACR as your starting weapon. The ACR, I personally think, is the best assault rifle in the game. It has like no recoil whatsoever. It's like a laser. So that would make your this will make this mission extremely easy. So once you clear out this area, your next area is this area inside here. It's a little cluster. There's like five or six guys in here. You want to throw a flash.
Yeah, I
I'll
don't
try not to look
remember
too
this
short.
because the last video you didn't show this part.
Yeah, I never got this
This
far.
is
This is
all
the second
new.
half of the. Yeah, this is actually like running and shooting instead of running over people with the,
I
Santa
prefer the
sleigh.
running over people. That part was fun.
Oh yeah, that was definitely cool. Do you remember how many a baker's dozen is?
13.
Nice. Okay. Cool. Good.
Yes, not 10.
Taking notes. No, it's not 10. It's definitely 13.
Definitely 13. Okay.
Okay. So after you kill the guys in this area, you're gonna move up, and there's gonna be two guys that come out of that glass one, and there's two over there. So take it out. This mission, honestly, very, very easy. Okay, there was three guys. I lied. The skill negotiator, which we just did a video for 10 seconds ago. Spoiler alert. That took me probably like five or six attempts. This one, two.
Two attempts, really.
Two attempts on veteran. Not that bad, because the snowmobile part, like I said, is very easy as long as you keep moving. And this part, as long as you take it slow, you really can't really die because they're not really well hidden. Except that guy. That guy almost gets the best of me. And some of the enemies have shotguns, and they will fire from like across the world.
And they'll hit you?
No, they won't hit you. They'll just reveal where they are.
Oh, they
It's like,
just
oh, I'm
reveal,
gonna shoot
okay.
you with a shotgun from like, Call of Duty 2, so don't even worry about it.
I actually really liked Call of Duty 2.
Now, are you talking Call of Duty 2, like the launch game, or Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2?
Call of Duty 2, like the launch game.
The World War 2 one? I agree. That
Yeah.
game was
That
very,
game was
very good.
very good.
That was before you can sprint.
That was, yeah.
That was you had to walk through all the missions painfully slow. Anyway, once you kill the four guys in those tunnels, there's two on each side. You come to this last area, big open area. There's once again like a bunch of guys in here. Just throw your flashes if you feel like it's necessary. You also have frags as well. That's another reason why this mission's so easy. You have four flashes and four frags, which is more than enough. Once you clear this area, you're gonna have to breach the security office, and you have to like detonate a or activate a self-destruct thing.
You know, I wouldn't really be comfortable using explosives in a mine
Yeah.
because, shit might cave in on you and stuff. I would not use frag grenades or C4 or anything.
If this was super realistic, look, I use C4 in the store here and doesn't give a fuck. Boom. There's
Yeah.
three guys in here, by the way, when you're doing the slow motion breach. Kill that guy with the knife
Oh,
in front
nice.
of you,
There's like
because
a
that's how.
command center down here.
Yeah, that's how I died the
Is
first
this
time.
like Stargate Command?
I never saw Star Wars. Is that with the Qui-Gon Jinn and shit, or?
Oh, yes. Qui-Gon Jinn
Okay,
is the
yeah.
best Jedi, by the way. But I did say Stargate, but sure,
Oh, you
whatever.
did say Stargate?
Well,
Yeah,
they're
that's
all
what I
kind of
meant.
the same. Star Wars, Stargate, Star
Star
Trek.
Trek,
Yeah,
they're all the same.
they're
They
all the
have,
same.
They all have Qui-Gon Jinn in it, in my head anyway, which is the best Jedi.
He is the best Jedi.
So anyway, after you activate the self-destruct sequence, everybody is running away from you, all the enemies. But just to be sure, I kill...
You're just going
to
kill them anyway?
I'm just going to kill every single one. There's actually only one enemy, as you can see, I'm running back to where I came in through, that shoots at you, and I'll point him out when he gets to it. As you can see, these guys completely oblivious to the guy behind them, killing all their buddies. They're like, no, I got to get away. Got to get out of this cave. Why did I work here? And when you come to this window, it's that guy right there toward the left. You might have saw him there, right? I just flashed myself like a pro.
Nice.
Point him out. Come out this way. And right there, I got to left. That's the only guy shooting at you.
Okay.
I don't know why. Maybe it's because I cleared out all the guys in the tunnel. Or I killed everybody in this area, but literally,
that guy's
only
not a
guy
bitch,
that shot
though. He's like, I'm going to, you know, he realizes that there's a guy behind everyone.
Yeah, and then he tries to take him out. He just failed miserably. He was better off running out.
Yeah, I guess.
And once you get out, all you got to do is jump on the helicopter
is
and just ride to safety. It does explode. Wait for it. Kablam.
Yeah, nice.
Boom.
There you go.
And then you're done. And I get a little scared here because you can see all the red. I thought I was going to die on the helicopter.
That would have been really
sucked,
bad.
But nope. So that's it. Slippery
Achievement
soap.
Unlocked.
Slippery soap
slope.
Is for, it's for beating it on any difficulty and then icing
your veins.
Oh,
like, I like the cool gamer picture they have there. It's like the green hand with the veins and the gun.
Yeah, with the ice in the veins.
Ice
so
in the veins.
The two spec out missions, very easy, very fun. You can get all these achievements very easily. Super easy, in fact. Easy. Can I say easy some more? Easy.
Easy.
Easy. But yeah, that's it. We're done with the new DLC for Modern Warfare 3.
Awesome. This was really fun.
And very easy.